Guys, in today's video, I just see it's a little bit different scenery. I just see this full use video. You just premiered this like 8 minutes ago. I was literally just chilling. I just did a six, like a 5-page English essay. So I was just chilling today, and then I got pinged on Discord. I saw a new fruit release, so I'm like, yeah. So I got this video on this. Like, I need to upload tomorrow because it would have been 3 days. I haven't even recorded yet, so. Well, he's really good saving. So we're gonna check this video. I didn't watch the premiere. I was like on my phone, so I didn't actually watch it. I just had it open. Okay. Hold on, let me skip that. All right. Well, first off, new outfits. That's pretty cool. Wait, what move was that? I think that was Snow Dust. Yeah, Snow Dust. Hits for five. That's cool. That's like Bombs move. Like Bombs move mixed with gauntlets. What is that? Was that Frostbite? Yeah, that was Frostbite. Damn. Okay. You can definitely combo extend that. Ooh, that's fire. Snowstorm. That's like Kage's E move. No, I completely forgot the Snosa fruit was even a thing. Like, completely forgot. Wingust? That's not Wingust. What was that? Snow Reformation. Oh, he spawned a Snow Bunny? He could spawn a turn? What? Oh my gosh. Yo, that's actually sick. You can spawn turn. Yeah, this is looking pretty cool. All the moves so far need to be like very close range. But like, this is gonna be a really combo. This is giving me like Yomi vibes, you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a combo fruit. That's what I'm getting from this. No, it's giving Yomi. It's giving Yomi. There'll be song choice though. Yeah, that's so sick. That bunny. That lasts for a decent amount of time. Hey, wait. So the bunny is blockable. No gust is blockable, but Frostbite is not. I think the storm was blockable as well. If he does it again. Wait, did it block right? Okay, no, that's block break. Ooh, that's a block break? Oh, that's bad. People are gonna spam that, have like a thousand. Nah, people are gonna have like a lot. Oh, that hit for 37. Oh, that move's gotta get in there for sure. That's insane. You gotta see how the fruit scaling is. Oh, no blizzard. Does it keep them stunned in there? Yeah, it does. Damn, 73 hit. Yeah, this okay. Oh yeah, I don't know what you were thinking when you did this. Oh, I just realized the Snow Bunny move is a separate move. So that Reformation move is like a transport. Okay, I just realized that. But so it has two barrage moves that are both block breaks. One hits for 30 plus, the other hits for 70 plus. What is Foley thinking? This is. Oh wait, did he just negate? He didn't take damage. What? So if you're in that form, you don't take damage. Wait, oh maybe that's not a block break. I was gonna say that's like, okay, it's not a block break, but I think at the end it block breaks. So it's like kind of like Zushi's move, Dominance. No, it's like Yomi's the kick barrage. Dude. Yeah, I go out. This fruit's looking insanely broken. Oh my gosh. Gauntlets, Yomi, Kage? All in one fruit. What the? Okay, we're gonna see what block breaks now. Alright. Yeah, that's blockable, as I thought. It's probably a copyright song, but I don't care. I'm not monetized. I'm almost monetized, so make sure you guys, you know, watch the whole video, you know what I'm saying? It helps a lot. we're almost there. We're like 3, more like 250 away. But like, for sure, this week we should hit it. That's blockable. We knew that. With the grab, grab's gotta be blockable. I mean, blocker. Yeah, we know that. Wait, so like, oh, so you aim where it goes, you don't control it. Okay. That's pretty cool. I wonder what the cooldown's gonna be on that move. I wonder if it's gonna be like Kage's cooldown. Wait, it shoots a lot, like 30 plus. I'm not counting that, but if someone counts that, let me know. And he keeps blocking some of it. Okay, and obviously you can get PB by it. I'm assuming you can't spawn multiple, it's just because, you know, it's, there's no cooldowns. But damn, this looks like a fun fruit. Yeah, the final move is about, this looks like a good fruit. This is a good fruit, this is actually so random. I like when Foley does stuff like that. Like, just randomly drops stuff. I think it's really cool. He needs to add Kraken Stack back, because I'm pissed. I don't know how I'm going to get Tori now, so. If someone's trying to nice me, you know, just hit me up on Discord. You know where I'm at. But damn. Amount of like, oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Boy, what have you created? What in the world? He looks like killable. Alright, that's the end. This looks really good. Let me know your opinion below in the comments. I'm gonna rate out of 10, I'll give it like 8 or 9 probably. For sure gonna release, like, we gotta see the scaling, because with these videos he probably puts like 1,000 in fruit or something crazy, right? So we have to see the scaling first, but as of now it's looking pretty broken. Like this move and this move all hit like 30 plus with all doing 70 plus. What other skill does that type of hits that many times, you know? But the fact that it hits a lot, it's gotta be low damage. But we'll see when it comes out. I'm definitely excited for this. I wonder how rare this is. This is probably epic. Yeah. It can't be rare. It's too good to be rare. But it's not good enough to be legendary. And they're probably trying to add more epic rarities, because right now it's just Yomi. So it's gotta be epic. Gotta be epic. Let me know your comments. Let me know what your opinion is on the fruit in the comments. I'll probably go to bed now. I'm gonna stream tomorrow. The Vulcan's coming out tomorrow, so make sure. Like and subscribe, you know, join the Discord, go follow the Twitch, and y'all have a good night.